What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Now today is another online PC building video. This time we're on the iBuyPower website. Now I got this from another YouTuber, got the website from another YouTuber where they got their system from, and I thought, well, why not give it a shot, see what the prices come around to and stuff like that. And yeah, there are cheaper options than this one. These are the three options for the Predator series. Yeah, I could go for any of these, which would be a little bit cheaper, but I thought, why not go for the dearest one first? And this would be the ultimate one that I pick anyway, if anything. So yeah, let's get right into it. Let's get into it. Now, I'll do this sort of stuff here, I'll do it later. I'll see what all the main stuff comes to. So, yep, we've selected the Acer Predator G1 case. And yeah, let's see what we can do with this bad boy. Now, I've thought about a few of these options, but I'm not 100% with them. So what I'll do is, just looking at a few of these fans. Yeah, I've got to spruce it up a little bit, because I plan on putting, if it's available, what I plan on doing with either side is putting a, is around this area here, around the panel, seeing if I can do like a window panel. So I wouldn't mind something that sort of changes colour sort of thing, something a bit interesting. So I'd go with something like this. Here we go. I think this might be the window on top. Right, that's sort of what I want to do. Let's put a window in it. But I'll keep that as is. Keep the processor how it is. Keep the RAM. Now, just looking at this here, I'm thinking maybe, yeah, we'll jump it up to a to a 1080 instead of a 1070. I probably won't go with the Vive set. Virtual reality set. Yeah, not really too big on virtual reality. That's actually what I'm running now, I'm pretty sure. The NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Ti is what I'm running now in this machine that I'm on now. Yeah, I'll keep the 512 gig SSD. Haven't really got much of an option, but yeah, I'll keep the 2 terabyte. I'll keep the Super Multi in there. Now, yeah, I will chuck in the Intel Pro network card. Of course you want the best you can get, sort of thing. So yeah, that's for this page. Go down here to next. Now I'd most likely, yeah, I'll keep that at Windows 10 Home. Personally, I don't trust any of these antivirus. I don't trust McAfee. The cam I'll keep for my own. I'll keep the one I'm using. So yeah, I wouldn't mind the... I want to try and get everything I can Razer. Pretty well I'm a Razer fan, so I'll keep whatever I can Razer. And yeah, see how that goes. Thinking about, I'll change the mouse to this one here. I don't mind it. Or even this one. Now for a mouse pad. I will go for anything Razer. Pretty much, so that one there looks pretty cool, I reckon. Either go the Razer Ripjaw external gaming capture card, or I can go the Elgato, which I'll leave that for now. I'll definitely need a mic and I'm not very big with Xbox, so I'll leave all that sort of stuff out. Gaming chair, I reckon I will go. Actually a big fan of green, so I might go something like that. They all look pretty well the same almost, I think, so I'll keep it like that. Now I'm pretty happy with the Razer Tiamat headphones that I got now, but if I was to upgrade, but if I was to get more, sorry, I would definitely go the Kraken Pro V2s. Now, I'd go dual monitor with this, for sure. Asus, yeah. That's only a 4K. That's a 4K thing. And I definitely have a couple of them as well. Actually. It's 28. Actually, I wouldn't mind a 34. Ultra wide curve. Yeah, I definitely do DVI. If that didn't work out too well, which it does with this current one I'm using now, definitely use HDMI, so that can all stay as is. Now, just looking at these speakers, I wouldn't mind something like this one here, or even these blue ones here. But I reckon even something like that would do me personally. What I'm gonna do is chuck in something like that. Just a 38 watt system would do me, I reckon. Um, that need the CD-DVD writer. Wouldn't mind an extra SSD, so I'll chuck in the terabyte one. And as well. Now what's this? Wireless network adapters. Now I'm pretty well right with the Netgear one I've got now. But if I was to do anything, I would keep it small like this. So I'd go something like that. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with what I've got set up at the moment. Now I don't think I need any special little sockets or power protection units, so I'll leave them completely. Now this one here, the Microsoft LifeCam, is what I'm using now, so I'll definitely stick with that. Stick with that, and I'll definitely chuck in the toolkit. And I'll grab an extra large t-shirt, because why not? I'll keep it as a standard warranty here, because if I go into that one, that's US only. So yeah, what I'll do is, so far with all, this is everything here, so with all the case and everything that I've selected, now, I'm sorry I didn't go into too much detail, with everything, but this is just like a rough guide to basically what I would personally want to build or put into my system. And the total for this one is $5,758. And I can do a monthly payment of $507 a month, which wouldn't be too bad. I've saved $95 on all of this through those three things that I've selected there. So yeah, if worse came to worse, I would definitely think about something like this. So yeah, I'm going to end the video here, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Feel free to like, subscribe if you haven't already, and feel free to leave any feedback or comments down below, and yeah, let me know what you think. Alright, that's it for now. Ciao for now. Peace out. And please feel free to go over and check out Kirito. He's another YouTuber starting off like myself, and he brings out some pretty good content as well. So shout out to him. He's been doing shout outs for me in his videos as well, to pretty much try and expand each other out more. And so if you enjoy this kind of stuff, like what he's doing here, then feel free to jump over to his channel. Link will be in the description, so no worries.